suit. I was a little, captivated, but at the same time going, oh God, green, that's such a weird color 26 years ago, you know? You didn't have green shoes, green cars, green clothes, nothing. So I was like, oh, it's green, it's unique. So I'll make it unique. And I saw the shield, it was like, perfect. So it was a very, very unique color that became cool, I guess. You know, think about it, green. You know what I mean? Like back then, what would you do 26 years if you saw like a green car, someone popped out with a green suit and green shoes, you'd be like, you might like be like that today, but you know, it's not that hard. I mean, you know, I drive a Dragonzord, so I mean, you know. How cool would that be? Just take a Dragonzord and just be like, woo, woo, be like, please. I'm not going That's all I would say. I think Tommy would just be like, writing, I know poems, people, I did an interview that's coming out, but we don't see you writing poems, you're like a